therefore are served with virtues of respect, kindness, equality and humanity. Let's take a pledge right now, right here. Let's take a pledge right now, right here to adopt and follow the principle of equanimity. Then we can proudly call ourselves